Do you want to go priest against this team? Play it like rogue? Or no?
What is this? Hunter priest rogue?
Yeah. We have to Mongo the priest.
Yeah, I kind of feel like that's probably the best way to go.
Yeah, Mongo. Let's Mongo priest this. Let's just rush in. Don't. There's no point.
Yeah, let's rush. Rush.
Apparently, I can get like I'm immune to zap, so let's see if this works.
Sacking you.
Apparently.
Zapped.
Oh, they didn't even try this. I'm hiding priest.
Yeah,
cheap
yeah,
shot. Pop the wings.
I stole stuff.
Nice. Just paint on me when
stuff.
You can. Nice.
Yeah, you already
perfect.
We're penning Hunter too. Hunter should pen at 4, he has no trinket for it.
I'm
dead.
Can you? Hey, nod that cast.
That's nice.
I'm monkey stunned.
I'm healing myself. See if you can just get your second paint up on me. If I need it.
I'm whipping stun. He's survival. I PS2, I PS2, I PS2.
Okay. Can you shot too?
I have a full fear for the DPS as well.
Okay.
Got them both. I trinketed blind.
Okay.
Good. Nice
kick that, kick that, I kicked it.
I'm boarding the next sphere.
I'm immune.
Oh boy.
I see where you are, Alex. Oh, come on.
Okay.
Survival? What?
Yeah, he's been killing it lately. I saw him beating, like, RLS and shit with it.
Really?
Cool. Yeah.
Pretty real.
So many cleaves queuing. That's what we fought. Where's all the like LSDs and shit? They all scared.
I like Friday Hunter teams. I mean, our first game is a Hunter team.
I'm fine with PhD. Oh. I think we count a PhD.
Yeah.
Yeah, we just have to play smart, like. Just eating traps and pillaring a lot, and then
like if we can be PhD with this gear, we'll have no problem with real gear. We need to 2-0 them though, because
like
every win is
like,
gonna matter, so we
you
can't
get
even.
You cannot lose the PhD, but for a miracle, and you get fucking Ring of Valorant. Obviously, it's a really tough game, but that's like the one game of the series they get, kind of thing.
The problem is that if we win the first game, they get to choose the second map, which is Ring of Valor.
And we just have to make sure that like we don't get frustrated when they win on Ring of Valor because they've got a decent chance with them. And we just won on everything else.
I think Ring of Valor, even Ring of Valor is like, as long as we like don't mess up on our CCs and we just
win. It kinda sucks though, right? In a fucking
we just have to live 1 minute, literally, and we win.
You're playing best of three. Like fucking having like Ring of Valor in the rotation's almost too much. You know what I mean? It's like too different.
Yeah, best of.
When you've got Nagran first, and then you get like fucking Ring of Valor second against that team.
Can we just play the Grand Trice?
This is Shaman. What is this? Shaman Hunter or what?
Rogue?
It's Shaman Hunter Rogue, yeah.
It's Fug Cleave.
We just have to go Priest. Go Hunter. Oh, wait.
Shaman.
Shaman.
I'm rushing. I'm gonna attack you.
Go.
Just tell me when you hodge. I'm seeing this Rogue.
Just grounding right
Hit
now.
The ground. Okay, never mind. I'm silenced.
Cheap shot it. We are on Shaman, right? What's happening?
You're alone.
I'm coming slowly, but you're on
I'm bubbling. I thought we were going Shaman.
I'm trying to.
Yeah, he got zapped
and
shit.
Oh, my bad.
I'm trying to top you here.
Repentant Hunter, I'm coming on Shaman in a second. On
no rush.
Nice. Frenzy broke blind. He's really good.
Yeah, massive damage on him.
Feared the Hunter.
I have no more defensive cooldown, so, I mean, except for this.
I'm trying Shaman.
Okay.
Just tell me if you need
to die here.
Nice.
PSG. I think just unholy friends for yourself against this team.
No, I want to save a pellet.
That's true. It's hard to say. Does that like bug thing not work?
I think I might have like waited a little bit long.
I might die.
I mounted a little fire. Got up. I don't know. I'm not totally sure whether
I kind of just want to bop you out if you get zapped. To be honest, like I don't. I want to just be on Shaman. First second against this team.
Ideally, you want to have a blind.
I feel like you not getting a CC is just as important as who does not get a CC because we're on a like huge time limiter.
Yeah.
If we don't win if within like 30 seconds, I feel like it's going to be a huge issue. Like basically, second dance is when we lose. It's the opposite of we're like on the PhD's point of view instead. PhD.
Yeah.
Are we doing the same little jump?
I don't think the jump is usually going to the let's do it anyway. I think it's
I just like doing Vango's jump.
I'm pretty sure they can grip you.
Alex, can you call instead? Yeah. I'm starting to get robotic since I'm shooting.
I'm pretty sure they can grip you, but...
Alex, can you lead the car instead?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm hanging up.
Yeah, we do it to warlocks, don't we? When they do this? Or we've done it, like...
I usually grip the lock, yeah, I don't know.
I don't think you can grip the lock, though. It's not supposed to be grippable.
It's honestly not even a good grip, if you think about it.
Well, they have no port, and they're in the middle of the map, and they're shaman...
No, on us.
On us, there's no reason. Like, if they grip us, it's actually really bad.
It's kind of a waste of a grip.
If they grip Soda and get speared, that'll be the funniest.
We move forward a few steps and look at the box, right?
Yep.
Come on, see, fucking through these icons.
Woo! Oh my god, I'm so close, I'm in a bad spot this time. Okay.
Here comes the grip. Heal up first out of a gank on.
Okay, hush, hush, hush.
I'm hiding.
Help.
Got it.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, wait.
Yes, without the...
Okay.
I can repent out of that first. Yeah, just repent it.
Yeah. I'll trinket this. Okay, nice. Come on, break. Trinketing.
Ignoring the
okay.
Really short.
Am I gonna am I okay here?
I think, I'm just spamming into you, I'm silent.
I'm bubbling.
Okay, yeah, you.
Move back to the thing, I'm gonna ripping down.
No, go ahead.
Down.
Doing the paladin. I'm hodge full.
I'm playing defensive until we get something going.
I'm gonna
pull
sacking
Mez. Never mind, I'm not pulling you, man.
Don't worry about it.
Get him.
Nice.
His pet might get you.
Backing his pet. Actually, you can kill it. You can kill it.
Come on, DK again. He's pushing.
He's chasing.
What? He just gripped me down. He gripped me down. I can hodge pally. Whatever. I'm hodging pally right now.
Crap, though, I'm trapped.
Okay, I'm lining 100 in. Oh, nice. Okay. I can repen pally too.
Let me fear, let me
fear. Okay, go ahead.
I'm monkey stun.
I'm repenting first.
What chilling?
Just repent at full. I can pop if I need to. Popping. No,
still
I don't.
Chilling. Still chilling.
I'm hodged. Worst spot, still US.
Still
no,
it's
a. Mel is dying, Hyundai Hunter, yeah.
Trip Pelican,
yeah, just keep going. Scattered.
Command the truck.
Nice. Melissa,
LOS.
Am I ready for fail?
No. I need to heal. Okay, I'm ready.
I'm gripping this guy down. Tip. Watch out for something here, though.
Okay. Are we mining?
I zoned.
Okay.
I'm gonna go down with you here. You're gonna go back on me. I can bot myself now. I have a hodge right now. If you can grip, I can hodge. Go ahead.
You're the hunter.
I'm hiding Hunter.
I'm scattered.
I'm bobbing myself.
I think we have to.
We didn't get grip fears that game, that's probably why.
I didn't get a single fucking fear on the paladin.
I think we have to use the hodge was like late, super late at the start.
Yeah, I got gnawed at the start.
Did he waddle too far? He was in the middle of the mount by the time he was in fair range.
No, I was gnawed at the start, that was why. I should have just drank it in it.
Can we just... I don't know, I mean, if we don't get that fear at the start, I mean, it's like, he just kind of gets his at that point. And then after that, we were playing too defensively. We were playing at our box at that point, so it didn't matter. If that makes sense. So what do you want to do, though?
Let's just get... If I had just feared, we would have been fine. Let me just fear on the grip.
Because Impali waddled too far by the time I hodged him, right? But logically, like, it's better for me to hodge first, because, I mean, the chance of me getting gnawed is just as high as Soda's getting, like, CC'd at the same time. You grip. I should have just trinketed and non-hodge, really. That was my bad.
You're super gripped at that point, and then I'm just like, yeah.
You gripped, like, as I gnawed, and then I should have just trinketed and non-hodged him, and we would have won.
So what am I doing now instead?
Same thing, same thing. I just needed to trinket that now.
No. Let me fear off the grip every time, because I'm always just going on top of Mez right when he's going to grip, and it just works out better.
Okay, strat then.
I think it's more reliable that way.
It's just mainly I don't like it because I can't repent.
Can't repent? Because
if you put chains, I can't repent.
Okay.
That's the only reason why. But like, yeah, all right. I'll just repent. I just repent Hunter or something. Whatever, it's fine.
No. Repent the pal.
Okay, pal, it's fine. Let's play it all as well. I'll just kick her from pal and I won't chain.
I'm not sure why we did this against this team. Tell me.
Training vanguards.
Starting DK.
Hodging DK.
Blind,
just
training blind.
Training Kinney.
Nice hodge. You want to fear out of that?
Yeah, I do. Triple fear.
Go ahead. I'll repent out of that. You trinket it. Repenting. Just repent it. You get.
I'm in the bomb with
got
you.
Got out.
Hopefully. Think about bubbling. I'm gonna Nord Paladin short. Nord Paladin.
Shielded you? I'm just gonna train you.
Paladin's coming for a hodge, maybe.
Yeah, I'm hodge.
I free him in 2 seconds.
Catching it bubble.
I'm bubbling in a moment. Soon. Bubbling right now.
Got a fair yet, Alex?
Yeah. Do it. I'm cheap shot. Fairing.
Maybe a jump. He should bubble on.
He's probably gonna bubble this. How is he getting out?
I definitely not,
my guy
definitely not.
But
I'm not.
Which
one?
Oh god, they have a kid cheap. Nice grab.
This bomb.
Kinnied on me.
I can PS.
I fear DK. Short.
I have grip ready again, Alex.
Thank you, mind freeze.
I can hodge first. Okay, go ahead. I'm gonna hodge pally first, just right now.
Okay, hodge him.
I have a freedom right now, I'm gonna start cutting away.
He's coming now, Alex. He's coming now.
Okay. Freedom.
There he is.
I can repent out of that.
Barrier on you.
Heli bubbled, I can repent out of his bubble.
I'm interrupted.
I'm taking any damage.
Okay,
I'm
penning pally, punish 4, pen it. Okay. Seems to live right here, I'm trying to free them, I'm gouged.
Pet.
I have a bot for myself now.
Nice.
He got sacked.
If we won. Getting sacked.
I have grip ready, Alex.
I'm ready.
Okay. My freedom is off, I have to attack him right here.
He hodged it.
I'm getting ready to bot myself. Actually, I have freedom right now, I should be fine. AMS. He shot on me.
Here. Got it.
Nice. It's over, yeah. I have blinks outside of this. I can hodge pally too. Once he's in range, he's too far from me right now.
What's a better word for that, like, other than manual fear? Feels so stupid saying it.
Waddle fear.
I got a waddle fear. Yeah.
I just shorten it or something. W fear.
Scariest shit ever. That comp is hard.
I know. Everyone goes on me these days. Everyone.
Well, it's the best target by far.
Yeah.
No question about it.
I like these Qs today, though. It's fast, again. We always do bad at the start. Is this something I noticed? Like, we never do well in the first few games.
I guess we, like, kind of have a big space between when we queue. We don't queue every day, like some people.
Yeah, we just need, like, a few games to warm up to what we play, like, I guess. This comp makes me play a little differently, actually, from what I regularly play.
Me too. Definitely makes me play differently.
When I play, like, Red Rogue, like, Prius, it's just completely different, because it just have to be so Mongo in comparison. Like, this comp actually have to be less Mongo than usual. For me.
Yeah, for sure.
And if for sodas, you probably be more manga.
It's just a weird. I just have to position differently, I think. I have no.
And it's also like our every instant CC, like we can't mess up on them because that's all we have. It's very unforgiving when we mess up an instant CC, whether it's a fear, repent, hodge, or strang.
I'm wondering what's breaking my fears on these guys.
Yeah, I know, it's been happening so often. Like,
is my pit hurt him? My pit?